Already using AI technology to track, Aurora Police will soon use artificial intelligence to review body camera video. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joins us live outside the police department to explain exactly how it works. Andrea.
Yeah, the interim chief, he describes it as a report card for police. So this new technology, it's going to constantly monitor their body cam footage and then grade them on both positive and negative interactions.
We need the ability to audit and analyze every second of footage, because the truth of the matter is we're not.
With nearly 700 officers, the Aurora Police Department doesn't have the time or manpower to look through hundreds of hours of body cam footage. New software is changing that.
Finally, thank goodness, there's a tool that I believe will be, I really do believe it's going to be a game changer.
That tool is called Trulio. The technology recognizes each officer's individual voice. It transcribes everything an officer says on their body-worn camera, analyzes it, and then generates an ongoing scorecard like this.
Well, this is going to give us a tool to actually be able to celebrate excellence and improve on when we see areas that need improvement.
The technology looks for keywords to identify professional behavior like politeness and gratitude. It also identifies negative or risky behaviors by highlighting insults, profanity, or threats. The software then alerts supervisors to both good and bad interactions.
We have the ability as a department to review the video and the report at the same time, and it's that quick.
Interim Chief Acevedo worked as an advisor for Trulio before joining the department. He says it will showcase good police work and identify any issues early on.
We can really intervene very early, and I believe that a tool like this will help us save lives, marriages, careers, and that's a win for everyone.
And the price tag for the technology is about $200,000. The Aurora Police Department is the first in the state to use it, and they plan to roll it out in the next few weeks. Live in Aurora, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.